I don't think that really goes anywhere. We can check it.
How do you know until you go?
No. Where the fuck is he going? The truck is back there.
It
doesn't go to the truck.
Ooh.
Oh no.
Yeah, it's open. It's a lot more grown up than when me and Drew were here.
Other side's got no door.
Nah, it's just. Yeah, dude, this thing was like not that bad when me and Drew initially found it. I don't know what it is. I thought it was a mining truck. It's a fucking auto car.
Come on up, Mike.
Wow.
Truck, but it broke.
Any of the corners are gonna break before anything.
Yeah, because they're like the straight edges.
There's a lot of weight in there. Look at that. Fucking push the whole bed down. Yeah. There's a hole in the back.
Worth a shot.
I think me and Drew rode back there and then we went up the hill onto the flat road there. We can check it, but
yeah,
let's
check it. Right at that, there's a right turn.
This
there.
One takes you out to like all the street stuff. Thank you.
glad I didn't go fast.
I thought I was going to die.
Oh, you go right over.
Okay. That was pretty cool. You don't have to follow me, but I'm going to see if I can make it that way.
I almost had it for a second. There's not a whole lot to see here, and then we'll go over there. It's hard to steer with nobody on it.
You gotta get on it. I put in fourth. That's right. Alright. Let's go.
That's it. We should take those other beers with us then.
Alright, let's go. Grab the beers.
Let's go over that thing.